What we have seen ourselves with our own eyes from the campaign period, we have witnessed a peaceful campaign period, and today we are witnessing a very peaceful voting.